almost started talking before that piece ended. Samuel Coleridge Taylor's Little Concert Suite, the third movement, played by the Chiniquet Orchestra, conducted by Anthony Prenter. Well, now it is time for one of your favorite parts of the morning. This is a mystery in history. It's time for the Mystery in History on Classical California, KUSC. Will today's historical clues leave you perplexed, or can you solve the musical mystery? Welcome to today's Mystery in History. I'm Brisa Siegel, filling in for Jennifer Miller-Hamill, and here is your mystery. This king was born in 1738. Here's your first clue. This piece by Handel was written for the coronation of his dad in 1727. And now here is your musical clue. your musical clue for today's mystery in history. What king was born in 1738? Your musical clue was a piece by Handel called Coronation Anthem, written for the coronation of this king's dad in 1727.
I don't know.
Got your answer?
King George.
The answer to today's mystery in history is King George III.
Well.
Thank you so much for playing. Tune in tomorrow with Jennifer again for another one here on Classical California, KUSC.